join me on the range here at Ping's facility in Phoenix, Arizona, which is where their headquarters are based. And they've just launched a new range of clubs called i20. They're the next generation from the previous i15 range that includes both irons and through into hybrids, fairway woods and driver. Now, I've just been hitting the irons and have to say that they look fantastic. There is possibly a little bit more forgiveness than the i15 irons that they had out the last couple of years. Just to look down on them at address, certainly in the longer irons you get to see just a fraction, certainly three irons, just a fraction of the back of the cavity, which I think will help for a lot of players feel as if they can get a little bit more forgiveness, just to help them get the ball up a little bit more. But interestingly, what Ping have done with this set, certainly in the shorter irons, if I hold out the 9-iron, they're still very classic. I mean, they're almost S56-like in the way that they look at address. They're very compact. The sort of profile, the thin top line and the toe-to-heel profile of the club is very much as you'd expect from an S56 iron. So they've got the playability in the shorter end of the clubs and then just that little bit more forgiveness in the top end. Now, certainly I found from hitting 3 and 4 iron that these really flew a lot higher than I'd expect from my sort of S56 irons. They come out beautifully, quite easy to hit. I mean, one thing I would have perhaps just for me liked a little bit more room between heel and toe just to help with that element of forgiveness. But I have to say, a cracking set from Ping.